Meet Robo, one of the robots sculpting marble mined from a famous Italian quarry. Watch Leonardo da Vinci's hat get adjusted. Not with a hammer and chisel, but with a 13-foot arm spinning and a diamond-crusted finger.
So if you were doing this the old-fashioned way, hammer and chisel, how long would this take?
10 times more, at least.